RTD tells us a man stumbled onto a light rail track last night and was hit by a train. It happened on the W line at 17th and Winecoop. That man was taken to the hospital. RTD tells us one train had to be held while another track was used. The W line runs from Union Station out west to Golden.